So now I want to talk about how we stigmatize this disease. When I failed a drug test for cocaine and Donald Trump chucked me into rehab, I faced the stigma head on, and people were calling me disgraced Miss USA, TMZ coined Mess USA, which is very witty, and I'm going to use that as the title of my first book. Thank you.